had started singing and dancing when I was like 3 years old. There was Meglin Kitty's studio, it was called, and Mrs. Meglin, Ethel Meglin, discovered Shirley Temple. And so, of course, every mom, and it's, well, my daughter's going to be the next Shirley Temple. So my mom would put my hair in ringlets. It's still curly, but not like Shirley Temple. And I was tap dancing and singing in like the Shrine Auditorium, which is in Los Angeles, where they put on Aida with elephants going through. And here is this little tiny girl tap dancing. So,
you made it.
It was started out as a musical kind of career. And then as in acting, I didn't start until I was 7. And, well, when you do a movie like The Ten Commandments, you say, oh my gosh, isn't this wonderful? So that was probably it. And Charlton Heston was awe-inspiring unto himself, as well as Cecil B. DeMille. So I wanted to be a part of all of that energy. I think I really like to do television series. And my goal this year is to do another series. I've done like 5 animated series, like Spider-Man and His Amazing Friends, from my voiceover career. And but I'd like to be on camera. I like that dynamic. Movies take forever, although I'm supposed to do 4 movies this year. But you hang around. I've got a lot of energy for as old as I am. I said, okay, now, like, what's next? And so I like that dynamic. That's a great word, Kari, of doing a television series. So that's on my list of things that I'm going to do this year.